going to show you how to do a DIY summer treat dessert for your family. So our ingredients are honey syrup, chocolate chips, marshmallows, 5 bananas, knife, and 5 cups. So let's get started. Okay, here we go. So first of all, peel off your bananas. As you can see. And slice it thinly. And put it inside the cup. Fill up again until peel off all your bananas. Smells yummy. Slice it thinly. I can taste it. Smells good. And our last banana. Good. Off again. Let's rise it. Can't wait. Put it in your cup. So this time, guys, I'm going to pour my honey syrup. Can't wait. Pour it all the way. Depends on the sweetness you like. And our last. So next, you're gonna pour your chocolate. And our last. Okay. So when you're done, just put your marshmallows on it. You can see it's colorful. I have a pink, yellow, blue. I'm so hungry already. What a yummy dessert. I'm sure my family will like this dessert. So when you're done, guys, you're just going to put it on your plate. Oh, it can't. So when you're done, you're just gonna freeze it in 1 hour, and that's it. Hope you like Hope you guys enjoy, and don't forget to subscribe, like, comment. Bye! You like some? Bye. Hope you are yummy.